Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Leslie for those of you who are new. So in today's video, I just wanted to do a life update. Pharmacy school is officially canceled for me. Not really, it's gonna continue online, but that's huge news. I never thought in my whole pharmacy lifetime that I would be going through this. As many of you guys know, COVID-19 coronavirus is spreading quickly, and I am quarantined right now. It is day 4 or 5, and I've been binge watching a lot of TV shows, Netflix, vlogs. That's been my life. It is no joke, guys. I do feel at ease though, because I have been praying a lot, and I reached out to God to remove any of the fears and worries that I have and that I can't control. So that's why I kind of feel at ease. I am aware of everything, but I try not to really, you know, it's hard not to get away from it because it's everywhere in social media and in the news, but I just try my hardest to, you know, stay positive and just keep going day to day, take it day to day. I just want to pretty much tell you guys that pharmacy school is going to pretty much be all online, and I will be filming a lot of videos at home now. So I definitely want to take you guys on that journey. I also don't know what's going to happen yet, because they sent out a huge email last week about having the rest of the semester continue online, which is fine because, you know, we watch classes online, but I don't know how exams are gonna be and lab practicals, because we were supposed to have a lab practical on counseling on insulin pens and glucometers. So I don't know what's gonna happen with that, but they said that they are going to be reaching out on Friday. I hope that we can just move forward from this, and I hope that in a few months COVID-19 can just see his way out of this whole world, because this is just crazy to me. I don't know really what to think, but I'm just trying to stay positive and think the best out of any situation, especially one like this. And that's my spicy Latina positivity, which I haven't been doing for a while just because my life has been go go go, but now I've been able to settle and sit down and reflect. And so yeah, let me know in the comments down below what shows you're binge watching or any movies so I can go ahead and check those out. Let me know in the comments down below too how you feel about COVID-19, or if you're over it, or if you have a family member that is not feeling good right now, so I can pray for them so that they can get better sooner. I'm hoping that all of my subscribers are healthy. And yeah, so I, like I said, I will be filming vlogs of me at home, you know, during pharmacy school at home, which is crazy. And I have some testing insulin pens and glucometer here with me. So I'm lucky that I will be able to practice on those. Friday, they're going to send us out an email of what is going to be happening. And so, yeah, I have my testers here that I want to show you guys. So I have here Ozempic. And I'm so lucky I took this from work. And then I have Traceba, another insulin pen, pretty cool. And I also have the glucometer, the One Touch here.